Miss Ashwini Kalsekar for excellence in the field of entertainment, everybody. Miss Deepika Kakkar for excellence in the field of entertainment. Dr. Firuza Parekh for excellence in medicine. Dr. Shubha Rawal for excellence in field of politics and medicine.
How do you feel to be awarded as the most inspirational woman of Maharashtra?
I feel very great because they have done 3 months survey also, and from political side, woman achiever, they have selected my name. So I am feeling great that they are mentioning, and achievement also they are mentioning. So it is always great to hear also.
Miss Geeta Kapoor for excellence in the field of entertainment. Miss Grace Pinto on stage for excellence in the field of education. Miss Madhurika Patkar, excellence in the field of sports. Goes to Miss Neena Kulkarni for excellence in the field of entertainment. Miss Priyanka Khemani for excellence in the field of law. Miss Sonali Bendre for excellence in the field of entertainment.
How do you feel to be awarded as one of the most inspirational women in Maharashtra?
Well, you know, like I was just saying, awards, rewards happen. But to be one of the most inspirational women, I think is definitely a special award.